Anthony Rukeze, the CEO of Creative Planet Academy. Creative Planet Academy is making Nigerian children, youth, and women productive. About 13.2 million of the country's children aged 5 to 14 years are not in school. About 55.4% of aged 15 to 35 are without work. We created Creative Planet Academy to imbibe skills in children from an early age and nurture their expertise as they grow, in order to make them productive and also equip youth and women in life skills, to generate income for sustainability, create job opportunities, and also contribute to environmental serenity. We focused on five major areas of skills, which are interior decoration, recycling using waste materials like scrap tires and pet bottles, computer operation, graphic design, craft works like bead making and tie dyeing, fashion, photography, and videography. Our team, myself, Chinedu Okezie, the CEO, I am responsible for planning and designs of technology behind the initiative, and I oversee all affairs of the initiative. Our impact. We started by partnering with primary and secondary school in Kaduna to spare us time to teach the kids various skills and having fun with recycling of papers, pet bottles, scrap tires, used fabric into art and craft work. So far, we have partnered with 63 schools in Kaduna State. We have trained 2,763 school children and 739 community women and youth. If the nation had this culture absorbed from an early age, the economy will not be suffering from low productivity. No society can simply do without vocational education. Our competitors: we have Magwell Vocational Skill Acquisition Center, Kaduna Media Academy, Sahara Fashion Center, Alpha Catering School, and YMCA Vocation Training Center. I studied architecture in Kaduna State University, and I have acquired recognition and certifications like Community Leader Certification and Impact Award, and many more to come. Ms. Maryam Abdulrazak, she is the Chief Business Officer and also the marketer. She oversees all production and distribution processes. She reports to the CEO. She studies management study in Kaduna State Polytechnic and has acquired various certifications. Mr. Nazif Mohammed is a chemical engineering student and also the chief operating officer. He oversees all production and distribution marketing processes. He reports to the CEO, but he is positioned at the center of the organization. He has higher national diploma in urban and regional planning at Kaduna State Polytechnic and has acquired various certifications. Ms. Toyin Abdulwahid, she is the Chief Financial Officer and also the Research Assistant. She has BSc in Accounting in Kaduna State University. She is responsible for the company's present financial condition, so she decides how to invest the company's money, taking into consideration risks and liquidity. In addition, the CFO oversees the capital structure of the company, determining the best mix of debt, equity, and internal financing. Thank you very much.